This is my third time trying, so here we go again. We're gonna draw something. Initially, I didn't know what to do. I still don't know what to draw. Please leave suggestions for dumb things for me to draw. It can literally be anything. But I looked and I realized I'm wearing space pants, so I'm gonna draw a UFO. And a pencil. So, here we go. I feel like this sounds better in person. Because one of the other pages feels really thick. Maybe it's a ring crown. Today I have my pens. I have colored pencils. And markers. Wow, gel pens. They're not markers. A UFO with no pencil, because I'm an idiot. If I need a reference, I have one right here. Those are certainly circles. I'm not even trying anymore. I'm gonna restart that, because honestly it was really bad. Paper is like mixed media paper, but it's like kind of bumpy in some places. So if I don't press hard enough with the marker, it just like wiggles around in the little crevices of everything. Oh my god. Just say that it's using its mid-clocking device or something. Mm-hmm. don't know what that beeping is. I don't know if you're gonna be able to hear it, but it's a mystery to me too. I don't even know if you can hear any of this. So I found out recently, like, all of the microphones that I was using weren't working anyway. And then this one has just been a joke. If you're good with audio equipment, can you explain to me why I can't find a TRS to TRSS cable in anything bigger than a patch cable? I genuinely feel like I am looking for the impossible, and I don't understand why. It really doesn't seem like it's that complicated, and yet I cannot find that shit anywhere. Really frustrating, but now I'm basically trying a bunch of splitters to see what I can do to get away with this, because my laptop is horrible and I can't use it. Like, not fitting on the thing. Like, why? That page should be over. That's rude. So rude. So I'm just finishing my final little details on this. Now I'm gonna add color. First thing I'm gonna do is look at the 1,000 greens that are in here. Oh my god, these are gorgeous. I'm gonna go with this green. Can't wait till it's summer again and I actually have real nails instead of nails that just break every time I breathe too hard or think or exist. It's ridiculous. Honestly ridiculous. Oh, this is really neon. I take it back. I don't want to use that. I don't know why I thought that wouldn't be neon. I'm going to try the sister green. Oh, that's way better. Yep, see, I should have gone with the other color. Next, I think I'm gonna do some blue. It's a mystery. Magical mystery. Oh, this one feels like it's about to break. As you saw, I did not film another video. I have been trying to find cables to be able to get the best sound out of this, and honestly, it's not going so well, so I guess I'm gonna have to do the video anyway with the mediocre everything, and that's just how it's gonna be until it gets better. I have a feeling you're just gonna hear all the cars going by because for some reason, even this morning when I left, it was just like traffic city. There's just everybody's literally on the roads. Oh no. I got green on my hand from the other color that's not dried. Cool. Hey, actually. And I will forget in 10 minutes and color over it again and get ink all over my hand again. Now I have this really cool silver that needs to be sharpened. I found my pencil sharpener too, but I'm still gonna use that one. And make all this noise. I'll make more noise. It'll be silent noise. ASMR noise. What I'm waiting for is the dog to realize that there's somebody else. Hopefully no one gets anything else delivered in this neighborhood because the dog can't handle it if they do. You'll hear her click-clacking through here shortly with her feet on the hardwood. I recently bought clay to try to start working with clay because I have like this weird thing. I feel like my brain only thinks in like realistic 3D aspects, like drawing flat on a 2D piece of paper. I just don't get it. It's like really hard for me to grasp how to do anything, and like I've been working on a drawing for weeks and I just don't even want to go back to it because I just know it's not going to come out like I want it to because I just can't draw like that. Like, I can't. My mind's eye is, like, so realistic, and it's just not gonna work. So I bought some clay. I'm gonna try that. And then I also, I've been wood burning a little bit. wouldn't say it's going well. I would say that I have wood burned things that are not wood more often than not. Like I keep, I wood burned a bag. It was like the wood burner fell off the table while it was cooling and hit a plastic bag and melted that. It smelled great. Luckily my apartment is like 4 degrees. So I just swung it around a couple of times, cooled it off real quick, and then I was able to get all the stuff off. This color isn't an obnoxious like neon, I'm gonna be very upset. Try not to put my sweatshirt in the other gel pen, but now this gel pen's gonna be all wet too, so might as well have used acrylics. I wanted to do with some stuff with acrylic on canvas, but my brain doesn't really work that well, so I have trouble with it. Because I've been trying and I can't do it with makeup, so maybe I'll be able to do it with paint. But I can't get like that neon bulb strip effect, like when you see like neon lights. I have looked up how to do it so many times. Every single time I try, it just doesn't work. All the colors blend together, or something happens, and it just doesn't end up working. So like, I need to figure out how, because I want to actually put something that I digitally drew onto canvas, because I think it'd be cool. Funny because I think it was last week I had filmed like a whole another video like doing makeup and that picked up no sound for some reason because I was trying it on my laptop, and I should have known. I honestly should have known. Every single time I use it I have issues, but I will admit that one was definitely my issue because I didn't think about it when I plugged the microphone in, that I was gonna have to actually tell the computer that it was, in fact, a microphone. So, 100% my bad, honestly. Crayons. Because I feel like I can drag the color better with crayons. I'm just going so light because I just want this to look like it's glowing. I don't want it to look like I colored it all. And paper underneath it. Rude. Mystery baby, why are you? Oh, I just straight up wrote on that page. I wish that I had like more colored pencils, like dark blue. Violet. Oh, I touched the yellow. I'm just covered in gel pen now. Should paint it. Should paint it. Go as light as possible, but it's not working. I think this is it. I think this is as good as we're gonna get. I'm gonna get these guys out again. What's the date? Because there's a bunch of undated stuff in this notebook and I'm kind of upset about it. So this is. So this is. 25th of January, so 25, 2022. Today's drawing. Are you up? this is our drawing. Yeah. I need to make sure I leave this open because it's wet. And that's all I have. So please remember to like this video, like the other videos, like any video you watch if you enjoy it, because it helps anybody who makes videos realize that people like their stuff. Comment. I know I got my ride or die there that comments every week. Make sure you comment. Show me pictures. At me. You can at me. At I am Adriana. I think there's a 6 at the end. There might not be. Yeah, there is. So I am Adriana 6. You can at me there. Or at my art page. Trash of art. And then most importantly, subscribe. Make it worth my while. Make it worth my while. Make it worth my while, please. Yeah. Anyway, that's all I got. So, thank you for watching, as usual. See you later.